control systems up and running. Pre-flight complete. Let's get a clean launch. Lock onto my fighter. Forward sensor, online and tracking. Now, throttle up and deploy out of the hangar.
Helix Squadron, we're prepping your Gazanti transport. Stand by.
Copy, Vigilance. All pilots, follow me. We'll do a quick pass of the fleet and calibrate flight controls.
Affirmative.
Stay mobile. We don't want any collisions.
Inside, you forget how big our Star Destroyers really are.
Careful. Shields won't harm us. Flying so close to the hull is no time to get careless.
You're right, sir. It is good to fly old school again. There's something very forthright about a TIE fighter.
Systems calibrated, and the fleet is in good shape.
The Vigilance reports our Gazanti transport is ready.
Helix Squadron, head to the Gazanti and dock for hyperspace jump.
Sure thing.
Throttle down below the Gazanti so its locks can engage. Clear for hyperspace jump. Remember, Helix, we'll have support, but finding the refugee convoy is up to us.
They won't escape the Empire twice.
Starhaven Station Master. Kindly avoid harassing my customers.
If they cooperate, they'll be fine. Pilot, proceed.
Sure thing.
Check your forward sensor. It will identify potential targets. Pilot, begin by inspecting that ship.
Activity.
Pilots down. We have rebel X-wings on sensors.
Good. Drive these Imperials off my station.
They must be protecting the convoy. Defend yourselves if necessary. I'll look for the refugees.
Target destroyed.
Destroyed.
I'm on your side. targets destroyed. Captain, the rebel fighters are coming from that tunnel through the station. The refugee convoy must be hiding in there. After them. We'll deal with you later, Station Master.
You attack my station and customers, then blame me? Imperial thugs.
There. The convoy. Prepare to fire.
Disabled.